Hello dear students, good afternoon to everybody. Welcome in online class. Chapter 2. Is matter around us pure? What is matter? A matter which occupies space and has mass is known as matter. Let us start. Is matter around us pure? Pure substance. A pure substance consists of a single type of particle. In other words, a pure substance consists of a pure single form of a matter. For example, oxygen, nitrogen, silver, gold, water, carbon dioxide, sugar, sulfuric acid, etc. are all pure substance. Definition: a substance which is made up of only one kind of particles is called pure substance. A pure substance which is made up of only one kind of particles, for example, oxygen, water, carbon dioxide. Only one type of particle is contained in oxygen. Common people pure substance किसको समझते हैं? No adulteration, उसमें कोई भी अशुद्धि ना हो. But scientists किसे मानते हैं pure substance? जो particles के सारे constitution, एक chemical composition, सब कुछ एक जैसा हो. Here is a figure of copper. Copper in an element, it is made of only copper atoms. Okay. Similarly, copper, silver, gold, mercury, etc. contain only one kind of atoms. They are also pure substance. Water contains only one kind of particles, that is molecule. Therefore, which is also a pure substance. Characteristics of pure substance. A pure substance has fixed composition. For example, water contains hydrogen and oxygen in a fixed ratio and its composition is fixed. Sulfuric acid H2SO4 contain hydrogen, sulfur and oxygen in a fixed ratio and its composition is fixed. Pure substances have definite melting point and boiling point. Pure substances cannot be separated into other kind of particles by any physical method. प्योर सब्सटेंस का मेल्टिंग पॉइंट और बॉइलिंग पॉइंट फिक्स्ड होता है, डेफिनेट होता है और ये सेपरेट नहीं होते हैं किसी भी तरह के फिजिकल मेथड से. प्योर सब्सटेंस का फिक्स कॉम्पोजिशन होता है. एग्जांपल आपको दिया गया है वाटर और सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड का. इम्प्योर सब्सटेंस इज अ मिक्सचर. मिक्सचर आर नॉट प्योर सब्सटेंस. A mixture may contain two or more substances in any composition. All the mixtures are impure because they contain more than one kind of substance. Definition: mixture contain more than one substance. Mixture is a substance in which two or more substance, elements or compound are simply mixed together in any proportion. Example: there is a mixture of oxygen, nitrogen, argon, carbon dioxide and water vapor. So the particles or substance in a mixture are present in different proportion. Characteristics of mixture. A mixture shows the characteristic properties of its constituent. Mixture shows the constituent property. Its constituent. Constituent means number of substances are mixed in a mixture. A mixture may be separated into its constituent by physical method. By using physical method, we separate the constituents. A mixture does not have a fixed composition. A mixture does not have a fixed composition. I'll give you the example of air. Different types of gases are present in our atmosphere. A mixture does not have definite melting point and boiling point. A mixture may be obtained by mixing two or more substances together which do not react chemically. For example, examples of mixture: air. I'll give you the example of air. Gases are present: oxygen, nitrogen, CO2 and water vapor. Some other examples: sugar solution, salt solution, milk, juice, soft drinks, LPG, CNG, soil, wood, tea, coffee, paint, etc. all are mixed because they contain more than one substance. In sugar solution, We added sugar and water. In short solution, we added sugar plus water and anything you want like lemon, milk plus water. It is important to know that most of the matter around us is a mixture of two or more substances. Example, butter, cheese, shaving cream, hair spray, shampoo, soap, hair oil, perfume, Dettol, toothpaste, extra are all mixtures. All solutions are mixtures. Type of mixtures, mixture are of two types, homogeneous mixture and heterogeneous mixture. Definition, mixtures having uniform composition and indistinguishable constituents are called homogeneous mixture. This type of mixture having no visible boundary of separating between the various constituents, so they are called homogeneous mixture. Example, sugar in water, it has a uniform composition throughout its mass. Second one is heterogeneous mixtures. Mixture that do not have uniform composition are called heterogeneous mixture. This type of mixture having visible boundary of separation between the various constituents, they remain separated from each other. Mixture of sugar and sand, it does not have a uniform composition throughout its mass. Homogeneous mixture mein jab do substance ko combined karenge to wo बिल्कुल भी विजिबल नहीं होंगे, दोनों आपस में मिले ही नजर आएंगे. जैसे एग्जांपल है हमारे पास चीनी और पानी का. हेटरोजीनियस मिक्सचर में हमारे पास एग्जांपल है शुगर और सैंड का. दोनों को भी आपस में अगर मिक्स करते हैं तो वो क्या करते हैं, यूनिफॉर्म कॉम्पोजिशन थ्रू आउट द मास, दोनों का अलग अलग कॉम्पोजिशन हमें दिखाई देता है, वो आपस में मिक्स नहीं हो पाते हैं. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर इज अ फिगर. मैटर, प्योर सब्सटेंस, मिक्सचर. Pure substance divided into element, component. Mixture divided into homogeneous, heterogeneous. Okay. Thank you, students. Have a great day.